guys, so Jason got a second add to mystery box for July 2015. And oops, I guess it was the stamp set. Alright, so it came with sunscreen bands, which I didn't really like those when we got them, but whatever. Came with a Bear on the Go puzzle set, which we already have one of these, so this will go into the present thing. It came with not the stamp set that it said it was going to come with. It came with the same stamp set we already have. So that will go into the giveaway item. And then it came with the little Hoot book, which we already have. So everything in that box, in that mystery box, we already have. So I'm not real thrilled with that one. I'm glad we got the ball one too, so that it has some stuff to play with, because all these are now going to be gifts for other people. Whoa. All right, so that mystery box, not so great. The other one with the monkey ball was better for us since we didn't have that stuff already. All right, so that was our stamp set mystery box. Be sure to subscribe and like to see more unboxings. Have a great day.